Hey, what's going on, everyone? Today I'll be showing you how to get the Hawkmoon Exotic Hand Cannon. First, head to Spider on the Tangled Shore to pick up a Cry from Beyond quest.
What can a simple operator like me do for the hero of the Vanguard? Marvelous. Happy hunting.
Or feather 1 out of 5. Go just outside of Spider's lair and it's on a ledge. For feather 2 out of 5, go to the Sludge EDZ, and the feather is on the ledge of the building overlooking the Hollow Grove Lost Sector. Or feather 3 out of 5, go to the Steps Cosmodrome and the feather is on a pillar to the right of spawn. For feather 4 out of 5, go to Devillian Mist Dreaming City and the feather is on the left side of the entrance to Blindwell in the Last Wish raid. For feather 5, go to Sanctuary, Moon, and head to Archer's Line. Take a right down the Hall of Wisdom, take a left at the intersection, and then follow to the end room where you meet Crow in the intro quest. After finding all 5 feathers, head to the Crow in the Tangled Shore.
I'm always open.
Do you have a minute? Something's been going on and I've been having these strange dreams lately. Vivid. Real. Glint. Glint thinks there might be something to them. I'm flying. There's a green forest, mountains, European dead zone, I think. Sometimes the clouds part, and where there should be a bright blue sky, there's just darkness. I'm free, soaring toward a distant pillar of light, but the dream always ends the same way. That light flickers like a candle flame and goes out. And then there's nothing. I can't shake it. It's all I think about. Would you come with me? See if anything's there.
For step 2, complete the quest mission Cry from Beyond on the EDZ.
This is it. The geography map.
I know this gun. It looks like Hawkmoon.
My dream. The bird. The voice.
Return to the crow to pick up step 3. For step 3, collect and generate 50 orbs of power. The best way to do this is alter Tesoro and the moon with the explosive primary like Sunshot. For step 4, return to the crow and take a shore.
Hawkmoon is transforming before our eyes. I don't know what happens next, but we are going to find out.
For step 5, investigate the marked coordinates in the EDZ.
I'll scout out the spot the Taken usually infest.
For step 6, follow the marker and complete the quest mission.
Come out here often, Crow?
Guardian, the core to bother me. Or for me to bother.
This feather both...
For step 7, return to the crow and the tangled shore. Step 8, defeat champion enemies or guardians. What I did was farm the concealed void legendary lost sector champions. For step 9, head to the Sludge EDZ and complete the mission The Crow and the Hawk.
There's increased Taken activity here. It's going to be much more dangerous than last time. Good thing we're here to back you up.
Hawkmoon is resonating with the Shard. I think this is it.
It's done.
For the 10th and final step, complete the mission and enjoy the Hawkmoon.
Energy readings have normalized. The Hawk, it's gone.
I'm not picking up anything either.
Sabathun.
Hawkmoon is whole again. Reborn. She can't take that from us.